Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? So, have you ever gone ahead and watched one of those genealogy TV shows? There's a few different ones out there, but I know one of them is called Who Do You Think You Are? And it has some of those spotlight celebrities on it that most people are going to recognize. And it's really interesting because it helps ignite that thing that we all think, oh, old people are interested in genealogy and history work and that. But these help you see that, oh wow, there's people in my past that are pretty interesting. And what's really funny to think about is these were also just regular people back in their time. So I guess that goes back to the title, Who Do You Think You Are? And just on that same subject, have you ever gone and read a person's writing from back then? Like, I'm saying actual writing from a century or before, because it's interesting to see their grammar, how they would misspell things or do the punctuation in the wrong spot or something. And yeah, it just speaks a lot more to you. Like, if you haven't done it, you won't really understand what I'm saying. But like, I had a roommate that showed me a letter that he had from someone back during Civil War times. Like, he was a soldier when he wrote it. And that was pretty cool to see, because it was the actual letter. It wasn't like a copy or anything. So it was like how the paper goes old and everything. And yeah, I'll say this. I double dog dare you to go on ancestry.org or Family Search and just try to do a little bit, even if you're looking at someone else's history and genealogy, just see how it is. And I double dog dare you that you're gonna have fun. Like, it might not be the greatest time in the world, but you're gonna still enjoy it. And yeah, there's a new building here in St. George that's dedicated straight to just the genealogy stuff. Of course, part of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. I haven't checked it out yet, but it sounds like it's pretty awesome. It has really high-tech stuff and all the screens and touch screens and everything. And yeah, so maybe I'll show you a little bit of it. And keep smiling.